Yes, hello YouTube. Today is Saturday, May 6th, 2017. Today I want to talk about a little football, NFL football to be exact, Houston Texans football to be more specific. You about to trade that nigga, man. Get that nigga out of here, man. Texans Deion Watson will complete. Yeah, really? Nah, I got my quarterback, nigga. Oh, we come on, they trade it down or some shit. Yeah, they're doing that because they bitch ass receiver. He a bitch. He just mad because, nigga, he did that shit in practice, but he ain't do shit in the motherfucking Patriots game, none did. Now he ain't do a motherfucking thing, none did. Yeah, they fell for that bitch ass nigga anyway. Yeah, he talking all this shit in practice, nigga. Catch that bullet without the motherfucking glove, fuck ass nigga. You old window, wash your face, head ass nigga. Fuck on somewhere. Ah, nigga, that nigga, really, that nigga, man. He the nigga better play some DB or something. Fuck on him. Be no ice, nigga. I guarantee you that. Nope. Yo, he ain't do shit in that Patriots, man. What's that nigga name? Hopkins, nigga. Hopkins? How you want me to say that nigga name? Hopkins? I'm supposed to open my fucking jaw for that gas. Yeah, that nigga mad because that piece of commercial, was it the pizza? Oh, the burgers one. Fuck out of here, dude. Let me see this nigga. Kind of like country. Update. Can we get an update on these old hypnotic ass nigga? Yeah, we'll see. I got mine on the Will Fuller. He better than him. Yeah. Will Fuller. That's the real. See, that nigga, he hired a main one bitch. Then he gonna run a guard. You know, I talked about that 20 weeks ago. Brock Osweiler, that's his elite quarterback. Sammy who? That's his elite quarterback right there. Everybody know that. Texans shockingly trade Brock to the Browns. I hope they need to trade that bitch ass nigga Hopkins back. So he can watch. I ain't gonna say nothing when the Browns put around and take over. Why he watch that nigga. Why we don't see. We don't see. That's a real quarterback, man. So what's the update on the nigga contract? Bitching. Yeah. Look, he probably did something in the past, but he did a little something in the preseason. But okay. Now that's a playoff. Okay. I mean, I think I made another video about this, but man, that nigga probably didn't watch instant person demanding better run right from the start. I bet he is right from the start. We'll see. Man, we need Andy Dalton, man. I know they ain't doing all this shit, all this KD stuff, but Andy Dalton. Yeah, we gonna see about that. Deshaun Watson, huh? Watson is first demanding Bill right from the start. That's from the start, though. He started in the middle. Can't sit down. Yeah, Brock, you know what I'm saying? We seen what Brock did for motherfucking Denver, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? We seen them slaying that motherfucking rock, nigga, you feel me? So, I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? The Browns. That's what the Dallas coming. Andrew, oh, I forgot about Andrew Luck. God damn, we might be. Who do you think he is? You think that? Can't be. What's the name of that game? Week 16.